everyone, and welcome back to San Andreas. We are here in Palito Bay. I am Constable Ellis Hope on patrol in the Party Wagon today. So this is kind of a joint vehicle for both forces, but we've got it in Blaine County just now. However, whichever delightful person has left it for us hasn't left enough fuel, so we're gonna head over to the petrol station and gather up some fuel. In Blaine County Fire Station, the cool little truck. Oh, Jesus crikey, whoo, that was close. I'm watching you. Which one is for straight ahead? Well, we are sincerely hoping not to get into any pursuits because we're not exactly in the best equipped vehicle for doing any pursuits, the truth be told. So there's a fuel station here up to the right. We will get ourselves some fuel. And so, by the way, I did work out that if you're in an ELS vehicle, there is an alternate key for fueling up, not the horn key, because if you remember before, it brings up the menu, but if you press L, look, the fuel gauge is going! It's going! So yes, for police vehicles, that's basically how we get to go fill them up.
Attention unit, 1, link at 18.
We have a possible ANPR activation for a kidnapping.
For a kidnapping? Bloody Nora! Okay, well, let's head over to that. We can head them off. Yeah, let's crank this thing up to 88 miles an hour, as fast as it goes. Now, where are they going? Ah, crap, they've gone straight on. I still think we should try and head them off. So, we'll go up this way. Oh, there's a police vehicle there. Maybe they're trying to do a roadblock or something. We'll have to see. I'm banking on them going straight ahead, which I think they're doing, so they should come out at the next junction. Although they're slowing. Alright, let's see. Is it the truck?
Control to unit.
1.
Lima.
18.
Approach with caution.
What's the FQ? It is this car. Oh crap, I'm gonna dink the thing. I should have actually kept my roadblock and then got them out, so let's just, oh no, that's interesting. I can't pull people over in this. That could be potentially an issue, because I'm furiously hitting the shift key and nothing's happening. So, I don't know if there's going to be a way to make them. What's the thing for a custom pullover location? Is it Control W? Let's just try that. Alright, okay, well, let's just get in. I didn't anticipate this being that much of an issue, but anyway. Oh. I've hit an invisible hitbox. Right, anyway, let's just pop out and ask this person. Oh, you admit they're trying to make off.
Resisting custody on Great Ocean Highway.
Don't make me use this.
Come on, buddy. Get down. Right, running towards a police station, that's smart. You utter nonce. Right, okay. Sunshine. You are under arrest for being wanted on the suspicion of kidnapping. You don't have to say anything, but it may arm your defense. If you fail to mention when questioned, something you'll later rely on in court.
Attention, this is dispatch.
We are code 4.
Look where you're
going. No further units required.
Right, buddy. What's the button to grab onto? It's not G because I've got the damn search thing installed. So grab. Right, okay. Left shift. Just escort him to my vehicle. Let go. So what we'll do... Can we not open the doors? Will he get in if I do this? This is the question. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll move on to the hard shoulder here. Oh, wait. Where's this car gone? It has despawned. Okay, right, that's fine. So we'll just... We'll just get going over to the nearest jail. And then... Perfect. Okay, that's that sorted. So how do I activate this jail point? Oh, shit. Is this a jail point? I can't actually tell. I think so. There we go. Right, okay, so officers are going to come and get that person out. Okay, so he's in custody, which is fine. I'm not overly sure what this guy's doing in a restricted place. Let's find out, shall we? Hey, buddy! Right, tap. Let's ask for ID. So, what was he going to... Fred... Oh god, I'm going to have to write that down. Fred... Schnitzler. Oh god. Right, okay. I'm not all too sure of what you're doing here, so let me just, let's do a quick name check on PNC for Fred Schnitzler. Let's see what comes back. It's just a little bit strange that he's just randomly walking through. Okay, no trace. Right. Well, let's assume. Control H? Here we go. Right, grab. Head is currently stopped. Issue a warning first. Okay, that's fair. Right, issue just a warning. So slot off. And then Control H, grab. Okay. So, there we go. So, can I just use. If I let go of this one. Yeah, right, okay. So. Oh, shift T is quite convenient.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
We have a possible ANPR activation. Palato Bay 4, narcotics and transit.
Well, we're escorting this guy off our property. Kind of a little bit busy here.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Okay, at least somebody else is going. So, right, we'll get them off. Okay. He's sorted now that he's had a wee talking to us, so let's get our way back to the vehicles. Oh yeah, I've not skinned up the police bikes yet. Whoopsie! Whoops. F9. There we go. Okay, so random trespasser on police property. He's made his way. Is that him there? No, this is him. But this person looks like they're making a nuisance for themselves. But I think they must be together. Okay, maybe it's been some kind of domestic. Let's just resume the patrol and see what else happens. There's a nice little church. She's not really dressed for the weather, is she? It's pretty miserable, actually. So we were on the day shift today, so it's kind of actually going to be quite hard to tell when it's time to go off the clock if it wasn't for our trusty watch. Ah. Well, let's go left because I wasn't paying attention to the lights. So it's not the most well-off community here, but... As long as there's no trouble, that's the main thing. Oof. Man, that hotel got ganked hard. Do 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 do. Green light! Man, that's a very risky home, isn't it? But yeah, so far everything is okay in our quaint little town. Which is fine. car's kind of got my attention somewhat. Let's see if we can, I'm just going to go through this light. We're going to run parallel with that car. Like I say, it's just picked up my attention. Hopefully we'll be able to catch it here. If it's not despawned, it may have despawned. No, it's not despawned. Ah, if this was GTA 4, that would have despawned. But thank God, it's still here. So what we'll do is we'll just go in and we'll have a little... I don't know, it's pretty quiet. It's probably worth a traffic stop. However, again, an unforeseen consequence is the shift key is not working. I wonder, actually, is there any other way to tow truck insurance company? There's no real other way to stop a vehicle other than a hard stop, which is what I think I might have to end up doing, which is a shame. I wish it was. It could also very well be that LSPDFR has broken. I don't know. So let's just oh, he's gone off to the left. Right. We'll put a stop in. And just okay. We'll get this guy out.
Get your hands up!
Right! Hello, person!
How rude!
Sorry. Right, can I see your ID, please? I just want to make sure that everything's all legit with your vehicle here. So it's Caden Cage. Caden Cage, that's a nice, easy one. Right, okay, bear with me. We'll just do some checks on your vehicle. It's just, your manner of driving caught my eye just a little bit, so bear with me here.
Control to unit.
1, Lincoln.
18, citizens report.
A possible
44. Yeah.
Palato
Bay.
Alright, okay, don't worry about it, sir. Just pop back in the car and we'll catch you another time. Right, let's go to the petrol theft. Let's see what we've got. It says code 2, so that's without blue lights. We'll just come up onto the main road. We'll go take details of this, so yeah. Just a routine traffic stop. He's not actually done anything wrong, so we'll just oh, we were just there. That's a shame on the poor guy. Gah, code 2 responses, traffic lights, silly nonsense. Righty-ho! Come on, go, 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 go! Alright, we're good. So, let's pop in and just go and speak to the owner. Okay, alright, well, we'll just park up. It's a code 2 response, so we'll just take a wee walk over and see what the vehicle details are. Hello, sir, how can we help you today? Why to talk? Welcome to my petrol station. Unfortunately, I've been getting a lot of thefts recently. I caught this one on CCTV. Let's take a look, shall we?
Oh.
Oh, this is freaking awesome. It would be, but we can't actually see who it is. Does it give us a reg? A black. So, black. Power. Okay. License plate was DX73ILU. Okay. They took off in that direction. Which direction? Going down here. Okay. Cool. All right. Thank you very much. We'll pop off. Okay, control.
Whoops.
What the hell? Oh, it's a park bench. Alright, oh.
We have a possible NPR activation in Palato Bay.
Awesome.
Okay, well. Let's bail in to go.
We have a possible NPR activation.
Yeah, alright, let's just make it to him. We'll just make it to him as quickly as possible. So
we have a possible ANPR activation in Palato Forest.
Well, he's going pretty fast. I'm just going to get ready on the backup menu here because there's many people go higher. Okay.
Possible ANPR activation in Palato Forest.
We may need their guy's assistance. Right, I don't actually know what Barlow looks like. But I don't believe... No, that I think that might be it. Is that it? I don't know if that's it. Yeah, okay, he's just far.
Possible ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
Right, okay. We've got to try and make some ground, but we're not in the best vehicle for it.
Possible ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
This thing is, they are possibly going. Oh, Jesus!
We have a possible ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
Okay. Where the frickity are they? Let's maybe see if we can get some units to head it off.
We have a possible ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
Dispatch, this is Victor 13. We're on it.
Okay.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
I've not spotted it, but the ANPR hit.
We have a possible ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
Okay, it surely has got to be one of this line then. Hang on. Who are you? No, MPA. It's not. We need to scan these vehicles. We're looking for ILU at the end. ILU, there we go. There's a Range Rover. Alright, let's just, we'll get this road combed off here. Right, okay, let's just pop out and speak to you. God damn it. Taser! Stay where you are. Come on.
You're blocking my way, and...
Shut the fuck up, sir. Right. Okay. Okay. You are under arrest for making off without payment of petrol. You don't have to say anything, but it may on your defense. If you fail to mention when questioned, something you later rely on in court.
No further units required.
Right. Okay. Let's just... Oh! Is that... No, that's a different pursuit, and I almost walked my person into it. So what we're gonna do... Oh yeah, I need to...
Assistance required for the suspect placed in custody in North Shumash.
It's
13.
Where's
the local
officer
around the corner?
Oh yeah, thanks.
Okay. Well... The rest of Blaine County Police have arrived. She... I don't remember smashing her windows. Did she crash her window? But anyway, we'll get it parked up. The vehicle could be...
We have an ANPR activation on Great Ocean Highway.
No, we'll leave off from that at the moment. So what we'll do is we'll pop off. So she's away to custody. We are kind of... Well, we're still in our patch, because our patch is a big old area, but we're kind of a station van, so we'll stay close to Palito Bay, so we'll kind of keep ourselves over. There's only actually 2 hours left on our shift here today. We started at 6 in the morning, and we're going away at 6 in the evening. And it's 4 o'clock, so yeah. Oh, it's double yellow, so no overtaking. Alrighty. why they're still not letting up any. And as we know from my little skit, that was a smidgen embarrassing.
Yep. Random bikers doing random shit on the motorway.
Traffic. Oh, mountain lion. Whoop whoop. Goodness gracious. I know it's wet and all, but we're gonna spend the last 2 hours of our shift stuck in traffic behind this person. Maybe we'll see why they're doing 10 miles an hour on a 50 mile an hour road. Now, I definitely can't pull people over in this, which is a shame. If I go in front, actually, what's the key for it? If I use follow me, so control T, so let's get in front. Put our warning lights on to kind of see, so let's just do control T. Is he following? He most certainly is not. Is it control T, is it shift T? No, but he's kind of, they've kind of pulled over for just now, so that's fine. Right, we'll pop out and speak to this person, so we don't want to keep them too. Wait. What the fuck? There's nobody driving that car. In fact, there's nobody driving that car. Okay. Alright, so all of the people in San Andreas have gone invisible. So this is probably a wise time to say that this is the end of this episode of On Patrol with the Blaine County Police. We had some success in getting some criminals off the road, which is exactly what we are here for, and then we had success in getting everybody off the road because apparently there's no drivers anymore anywhere. I've never had that bug before, but there we have it. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.